Hello students, welcome. Dear students, today we are going to start a new chapter named Operations on Rational Numbers. Okay, now what is mean by rational numbers? Rational numbers is nothing but group of all integer and fraction. Okay, integers also you know. So group of all, in short, that is group of integers and fractions include in rational numbers. Okay, so operations you know. In maths, there are four operations: kidney, heart, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Okay, so first practice set of this, that is practice set number 22. Okay, so we'll start the first operation, that is addition, then subtraction, multiplication, division. Okay, so now operations on rational numbers, practice set number 22. First question is: carry out the following additions of rational numbers. You know students, I think in previous class you learn this, okay, but still here look, 2 upon 9 plus 1 upon 8, here the denominator is 9 and in the second fraction denominator is 8. So always when there are addition subtraction examples, we have to make denominator same, means only like fractions we can do the addition and the subtraction. So we have to make this like fraction, means we have to make the fractions denominator same. And how that you know? Say look here, first write the first fraction, 2 upon 9 as it is, multiply by, now you have to multiply second fraction denominator, so both numerator and denominator of the first fraction. Okay, so denominator is 8, we have to multiply 8 to the numerator of first fraction and the denominator also of the first fraction by 8. Okay, then don't forget to give the plus sign. Again, write the second fraction, 1 upon 8, multiply by, now here we have wrote second fraction, that is 1 upon 8. Now I have to multiply this 1 upon 8 by the first fraction denominator, that is 9. So we'll multiply 9 to the numerator as well as denominator. Okay, now here students, you have to write the steps below. Okay, I always space, so I wrote here. Now we will write the multiplication. 8 2s are 16, 9 8s are 72, plus 1 9s are 9, 1s are 9, and 8 9s are 72. Now see, the fractions are same. Sorry, the fractions, no, the denominators are same. Now we can add easily, is equal to 16 plus 9 upon 72. Okay, so 19 plus 120 is 25 upon 72 is the answer. Okay, now students, when you got the final answer, still you have to check is this answer, this fraction we can simplify. Simplify me again, we have to divide numerator if possible only. Okay, so numerator and denominator by same number, we have to make simplify or simplest form. We have to make this fraction into simplest form. So 25 and 72, I think no number is divisible except one. Okay, so this is our final answer. Now students, you are in 7th standard. This you learn, I think, 5th standard also, 6th standard also, and now 7th standard. So, my suggestion to you, don't write these steps, okay? Directly write this step. Try to solve this, okay? So how you have to solve? See, what we are doing, multiply, this denominator we are multiplying and numerator. So, simple thing, here 9 8 is 72, okay? And 9 1s are 9. 8 2s are 16. Directly this step and then this step. Try to solve like this way. Okay. Now the second example. Here students, 2 whole 3 upon 4 and 1 whole 2 upon 5. Okay. And 2, 3 upon 4, 1, 2 upon 5. So here is a mixed number or mixed fraction. First we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Now, how? I think maybe you forgot, so I'll write all the steps now. See, first whole number multiply by denominator plus numerator upon denominator. Okay, plus same here, whole number multiply by denominator plus numerator. Again, we have to write the denominator. Now, okay, I'll write here. 4 2s are 8. 4 2s are 8 and plus 3. 11 upon 4. Plus 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7. 7 upon 5. Now, we got the improper fractions. Okay. Now, this here, in this fractions, 11 upon 4, 4 and 5. Denominators are now same. So now, from here we have to carry out this step, okay? So first, what I told you, write the first fraction as it is, multiply by the second fraction denominator, to both numerators and denominator, 5, 5. Plus, again write the second fraction, 7 upon 5, multiply by first fraction denominator, that is 4. 4 we have to multiply numerator as well as denominator. Now see, 11 5s are 55, 4 5s are 20, plus 7 4s are 28, 5 4s are 20, is equal to 55 plus 28 upon 20. Okay, now see students, like this way you have to solve. Now the addition, 83 upon 20. Okay. Again, you have to see here. If can we make this 83 upon 20 simplest form? Means, is any number that is divisible to 83 as well as 20. Okay. So here I think odd number and even number. That's why I think this will be final. So no a number except one that is divisible to 83 and. So we cannot, this is our final answer. Okay, now we'll see the subtraction. Here students, in subtraction, same type of examples, carried out the following subtraction involving rational numbers. Okay, only here we'll do addition, here subtraction. Now same, first we have to make the denominator same. So write the first fraction, 7 upon 5 multiply by second fraction denominator, that is 4. 4 we have to multiply numerator as well as denominator. And now here we have to give the minus sign because we are solving subtraction examples. Now 9 upon 4 we have to write the second fraction multiply by first fraction denominator, that is 5. We have to multiply 5 to numerator as well as denominator. Okay. 7 4s are 28, 5 4s are 20. Minus 45 and 20. Okay. Now see students, 28 minus 45 upon 20. So here 28 minus 45. Okay. So take care students, 28 minus 45. We have to do here always plus sign, plus minus, minus. But we have to do the bigger number than minus. So answer is minus. Now see, here 45 minus 28. So like this roughly, but first there is 28 and then 45, so our answer is minus. Okay, here 15, 8 plus 2, 10. Here 7, here 3, 1 goes, so here 1, so 17 upon 20, but this 17 is minus because here is the smaller number and here bigger number. So as I told you, plus minus minus, we have to give the sign of the bigger number. Okay, like this way you have to solve. Now again here, the second example same. Here the mixed number, we have to convert this mixed number or mixed fraction into improper fraction. Then we have to make the denominator same and we have to do the subtraction. Okay. Now see, like this way you have to solve. I think students, this is I told you for means just revising you. Actually, you have to, this you know how to solve. You have to directly write the improper fraction.
If you are not able to, then also go through this way.
Otherwise, simple thing, directly a fraction and then the remaining steps. Okay. So now here again, I'll try. Now here in this exam, I'll write directly 5 3s are 15 plus 2, 17s. 17 upon 3 minus 4 5s are 20. Plus 2, 22 upon 5. Okay. Now, we have to make the denominator same. 17 upon 3 multiplied by second fraction denominator 5 to the numerator and denominator we have to multiply. Okay. Minus 22 upon 5 multiplied by the second fraction, first fraction denominator to both numerator and denominator of the second fraction. So now students, here this calculation you have to do. Okay. Now these examples are not in the textbooks example, these are different. Okay, so these examples also you have to write and textbook also you have to solve. This calculation you have to do. Okay. Fraction denominator 15 5 3 15, and this you have to do. Okay. Now we'll move to the third question, that is multiply the following rational numbers. Okay. Students, in multiplication of rational number, that is very simple. Okay. What you have to do here, no need to convert the denominator equal. Simple thing. We have to multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. Simple. So 15 multiplied by 3, 45, and 4 6 the, or 6 4 the, 24. Okay. Simple. Multiplication, division, very simple. Only addition and subtraction, you have to make the denominator same. Okay. Now again here students, 45 and 24. Just when you got the answer, just check, can we convert this this fraction in the simplest form? Means what? Is it a number can divisible to numerator and denominator by a same number? 6? No. Okay. No. So this is our final answer. Now here 20 here also. Now see, numerator to numerator, if multiply there, then 23 is a 60 and 10 4s are 40. Simple. Now 60 upon 40. 60 upon 40 we can make in the form, simplest form. Okay. Now see here. If we divided by both number 20. So 40 is divisible by 20 and 60 also divisible by 20. So 23s are and 22s are. Okay. So we got the final answer, that is 2 upon 3 upon 2. Okay, this is the simplest form. This way you have to solve. 60 upon 40 also correct this answer, but again you have to make 60 upon, if possible. Okay, so see here, 60 divided by 20 and 40 also. So 23 is a 60 and 22 is a 40. So 3 upon 2. Okay, this is the final answer. This is the simplest form. Now, here, write the multiplicative inverse. In previous class, you learned, students, multiplicative inverse means we have to make the denominator, whatever the denominator is given, we have to make the denominator numerator and numerator denominator. Okay, so now simple, but here see students, minus 6 is a numerator, let it be minus sign. When there is minus sign, many times minus sign is shown in front of the numerator or here also, no problem. You have to give, don't change the minus sign. Minus sign always you have to keep to the numerator. Only this denominator become numerator and numerator become denominator, multiplicative inverse, or you can say the reciprocal also. Maybe you heard last year reciprocal. Okay, now see here, only one is minus 7,
So here I told you, when there is nothing in maths, there is always one for the help. Okay, so minus sign minus 1/7, this way you have to write. If there is 7 only, then 1/7. Okay, now here minus 2, 3/11. So this is a mixed number, we have to convert this. So 11, 2 is here, 2 11s are 11, 2s are 22 plus 3, 25. Okay, 22, 11, 2 11s are 11, 2s are 22 plus 3, 25. Okay, but here minus sign, so minus 11. Now we convert this mixed number into fraction, improper fraction. Now this we have to write in the multiplicative inverse form. Okay, so minus n as it is, 11 become numerator and 25 become denominator. Okay, isn't it, you understood? Now we'll see the fifth question, that is carry out the division of the rational number. Division also very same, but little bit changes here. What we have to do, first write the first fraction 3/4. You have to do the, and then you have to write the multiplicative inverse of the second fraction. Okay, here first write the first fraction and then you have to write the multiplicative inverse. So multiplicative inverse of 9/2 is 2/9, and then do the multiplication as it is. Minus 3 to the 6, that is minus 6, and 4 9s are 36. Okay, so here students, 6 and 36, can we make into simplest form? Yes, if we divide by 1, see 6 1 the 6 and 6 6 the 36. So we got minus 1/6 6 the 36. Okay, so I just write roughly what we do here, divided by 6, and here also 36 divided by 6. So 6 1 the 6 and 6 6 the 36. This is the simplest form. Okay, now second example, 25/7 divided by minus 5. Simple thing, first write the first fraction 25/7, then you have to write the multiplicative inverse of minus 5. Look here, multiplicative inverse of minus 7 we learn, it is minus 1/7. So minus 1/5, and do the multiplication, numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. We have to multiply first fraction numerator to the second fraction numerator and first fraction denominator to second fraction denominator. Okay, 25 multiplied by minus 1, so minus 25/7, 5 is 35. Okay, now can we make this in the simplest form? Is there any number divisible by 25 and 35? Yes, 5. So minus 25/35 is divided by both number. Sorry students, emergency light on there. Look here, so if we divide here this 25 by 5, because 25 is divisible 5, 25 divisible by 5 and 35 also, so we will get the answer 5 5 is 25, but here minus, so minus 5 and 7 5 is 35. So this is the simplest form, we got the answer minus 5/7. Actually we got the answer here by the multiplication, minus 25/35. Okay, but here minus 5/7. Now students, the last example, here mixed fraction is given or mixed number is given, we have to convert into improper fraction first. So 2 3 is 6 plus 2, 8, 8 upon 3 divided by 9 ones are 9, 1 9s are 9 and plus 7. That is 16 upon 9. Okay. Now students, very simple. What you have to do? First write the first fraction, then write the multiplicative inverse of 16 upon 9, that is 9 upon 16. Now, this example I think can you solve? Yes, of course. Now, 9 8s are and 16 3s are. So, here you will get the fraction, the answer, but just check, can we make that fraction or can we convert that fraction into simplest form? Okay, students, I hope you understood this. If any problem, don't, some students are sending me some message on that's comment box of YouTube. Instead of that, whatever your query, try to solve that, take a picture and then send me on WhatsApp. Okay. I hope you understood, students. Now see, maybe I don't think so, the light problem now. This you can see properly. Still, students, take care. Bye-bye.